guys, it's your girl Les. Welcome back to my channel. So today I have some leftover seafood. Also, I'm gonna try lobster, you guys. So here's the lobster. Yeah, I'm gonna attempt it. Isaiah, join me in the video.
And you too.
Let's say our grace. Heavenly Father, thank us for this food. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food that we're about to receive for the nourishment of our bodies. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. I'm so ready to eat. I don't know what I was about to say. I've already been eating, y'all. I've had bit my egg waiting for him. So I'm going to tell y'all about my day. I locked myself out the house. No car keys, no house keys. That girl had my phone. It was awful. It was so cold. Waiting. For the locksmith.
I got Dr. Pepper.
And I didn't have on no socks. And I had on flip flops. I have a Sprite.
Didn't it rain?
Yeah. It wasn't raining earlier, you know.
You eat lobster?
I'm gonna try it. I probably don't eat it so
much. I don't eat it because I think it's tasty.
Yo, why you don't like it? What did it taste like to you? So me and you?
I don't know. It's not bad, but it's not
good. Yeah.
It ain't good. It could be good. It's not bad.
Yeah. I'm probably gonna be getting to you then. Because it's too much work. But it's enough, but I just want this.
Yeah. It's so tender. I cooked it good.
Yeah, but I don't want this.
It's different from.
It's different from crab. Yeah, I want to buy this lobster. There you go. Hurry up. So how's everybody's day going today? I hope it's good. Y'all, I never locked myself out the house before. That is crazy. Go get into that king with me.
I'm gonna get full. Because when I joined that, I got full.
For real. God, y'all get full of the face. Look at
that. I get full of God now. I just full of drink.
So good. I'm going to school now.
We had first period. We did. Oh, this is a new semester, so yeah, we did. Just, you know how, like, when you first get in class and they do, like, introducing yourself?
Mm-hmm.
That's what we did for the second day of it. And second period, with science, we learned about it. We still learning about human body systems, but a different part of it. The heart and some big words.
You got it.
Then third, essays about the imperialism.
Interesting. Man, that sauce is bomb. It's the bomb diggity. No diggity, no dog. I'm about to back it up. You ever heard that sauce? Y'all, they be laughing at me with my corn and stuff when they don't know my music. No, that's about that old school.
In the old school song, it's the children's story.
It's the one?
Children's story.
Children's story. Oh, no.
You don't know, but I don't got his name.
What's his name?
What is that, like, once upon a time not long ago?
Gone.
That's
I'm recording a different way, so maybe we can do it. The thumbnail is fine. You said what?
What's this?
This season, the buzz?
Oh. Sorry. This right here.
Good. What's good?
No, like this stuff. Let me
know. The season?
Yes.
Oh, lemon pepper and ash.
Oh, you said.
It's a lemon pepper. Oh, it's already time for that. It's the lemon pepper and all the garlic powder. That's all I see.
Yeah, pepper made me burn them on this month. So.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Dr. Pepper. That's why I found it.
But when you
give me a belt,
it's a feeling. It's a different feeling in your stomach. It makes you feel better than you did.
Mm-hmm. It gives you more room, don't it? Mm-hmm. Y'all, look how long this leg is, and the meat is way down here.
How they do that?
I would never get Walmart box of snow crabs again. $23 for three clusters, and I got three clusters for $10 at Publix. Mm-mm. I can get, because three clusters is a pain.
Ain't three clusters like that?
Three of those holes. That's a cluster. That one. That's a cluster.
Seafood price is over.
That's actually good for king crab. Cause the regular when the sale not on, they run $13.99 a pound. Come over in the camera.
Mm-hmm.
You can do it.
Yeah, I got that.
Mm-hmm. You need to hear my voice now.
Yeah.
You need to hear my voice now. You didn't bring your dish from lunch back down.
I did.
Oh, how you ate it all?
Yes,
ma'am. Mm-hmm.
Did anybody ask the song?
Yes, ma'am. The girl I told you about.
You gave a song?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh. Mm-hmm. This is a part of two. Oh, excuse me. It's a part of two crap dance on there.
Again and again and again. I'm a poor cracker.
Mm-hmm.
This is Vicky's too. I'm a poor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you got a bit cluster. That's good. Mm-hmm.
First time we did the mukbang. I think that was our first one.
What?
When we did the seafood.
Seafood. Oh, yeah. And I can't find that video. I gotta go in my Google gallery. Let me see.
I didn't know how to crack.
I know. I was starting the channel so many times, y'all. We made so many videos, didn't we? It's videos that we even posted and I deleted.
We had a rotisserie chicken video.
Yeah, we had a rotisserie chicken video.
We had a couple seafood voyages.
Yeah.
And then, of course.
Mm-hmm. Cause we eat seafood all the time.
cooking. Oh, something new that you was gonna start. It was the cooking thing.
Oh yeah, I did a cook with me. I made baked spaghetti with
fettuccine.
With zucchini.
Yeah, zucchini, right?
Yeah. I love. Have y'all ever had zucchini noodles for your spaghetti noodles? It is so good. Really good. I love it. Why didn't I post that video? So I was chewing my tongue.
Yes,
please. I might still post.
That's why you didn't post the first seafood boy who we did.
Remember? For real?
You said you was chewing your tongue too much.
Oh, yeah.
In most of the videos, basically.
Yeah. Yeah, let me tell y'all this. I haven't realized, like, how I eat. I be watching myself on these videos, and, like, oh, my God, I gotta control myself because I eat so bad. I've always sucked my tongue since I was a little girl to go to sleep. So when I'm doing something, it has become a habit to just be chewing.
It's bad.
It's bad, y'all. When I be doing something and I be serious about it, I get to chewing my tongue. I know, because I try to stop it and control it. God, it looks so good. It's even better than this day. All the season. Still in. Getting full? You got homework?
Yeah, I think so.
You said what?
Yeah, I think so.
You said?
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Oh. I was about to say how many times I gotta say it, bro. You got essay?
Oh. Yes, ma'am. Social studies.
Oh. What you gonna write on?
It's an essay about... It's an essay about imperialism.
Oh, okay, what you were just telling me about.
Yes,
ma'am. That's interesting. You already been studying up on it?
Yes.
Besides what y'all didn't tell me.
Yes, ma'am. It's like negative and bad effects about it. Yes,
ma'am. Is everybody in the class doing the same thing? You just picked that, or everybody doing the same essay?
Everybody doing the same. But in the other class, it's in language arts studies. We doing a current event that's going on, and we did the effects, the people involved, the solutions that could happen, and it's like the four, the four boxes.
Yeah,
like four boxes we did.
You gonna leave me?
I lasted to two.
He made it halfway through, y'all. Did good. You gonna stay or you gonna leave?
Yes.
Okay.
What should we talk about?
I don't know. You trying to cut me off. My manager.
That Costco video was really good. That Costco video.
You gotta come over and do that.
That Costco was really good.
Yeah,
you should do like I said it before, like categories of these different types of videos.
I have to let you set it up. I'm still trying. Y'all, I'm still learning this YouTube thing. Trying to learn how to edit.
Edit.
Yeah.
What else? Thumbnail. Well, yes, edit. Mm-hmm. Oh, you mean.
If I could use PowerPoint, Excel, or any of that, I have it down. I have a dial pack up. But I'm trying to learn how to use this app. What you did you watch the video of?
Yes, ma'am. We almost to 100.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Which that means the giveaway.
Mm-hmm.
Coming up.
Yeah, the giveaway will be coming up at 100.
Ooh, so remember that.
So
remember that right when. I never watched. When you uploaded the spicy 2x spicy noodle challenge, it was so funny.
Oh, that was
I looked at it. I looked at it. Oh, you took you threw your glasses.
Them things.
I can't do it again. I don't care.
It was funny though. I was like, oh my god. It is so funny watching yourself over it, isn't it? I had my ears instantly start burning, my everything. That's why I took my glasses. I don't know what
that was. It took a while for my tongue to come out.
Yeah.
I never had like that. This is the 10th time. No, not 2 times.
Yeah,
2 times. And they say ain't it some ones that they say hotter than a 2 times?
Yeah, it's supposed to be a 4 times. And the sad thing is, I think somebody said
some noodles that's higher than a 2 times is actually
not hot. It's hotter. Yeah.
That's what I was talking about.
You want to try those? Yes. We're going to get some and do a video on the 4 times and see. I just want to see what the spice level is, so. But that was 2 times. Oh my God, that should not even be allowed. Period.
I need to be banned. I can get somebody else does.
That messed up his stomach.
That's what.
And then he was. That's why he was been feeling bad
from the video.
Yeah. And cause off camera, y'all, he ate mine too. You wanna play? Come back.
Coming, I would say, do y'all eat the foul cream crab legs?
I just want to know if y'all eat the fat off the king crab or y'all take it off. Drop the comment below.
That's what we're going to start doing. A comment every video. Like, say a comment out in the video.
Mm-hmm.
Like, ask a question.
Mm-hmm.
Let them come below. Mm.
Yeah. Some people participate.
All you gotta do is put the in the description. You can put where the question is.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Yes, and then
okay, that's it.
And then I gotta get better with the description. But some guys I don't even put that in.
You too.
I did good.
You too. Kind of a lot of work.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I commend you guys that put a lot of work into your channel. I commend you guys if you're doing this and you have to work, manage your household or whatever, because it's a lot, like, to try to do. And your channel is A+. I couldn't imagine. That's why I appreciate everybody who just rocking with me and watching my videos, period. But you guys, get ready to wrap it up. Your girl is full.
Right?
Mm-hmm. So, say it, Isaiah.
We will be back with another video.
Don't forget to like, comment,
and subscribe.
And
turn on post notifications.
Peace.
Bye, YouTube.